people with diabetes are more at risk of several types of complications: heart attack, stroke, visual impairment, amputations, and premature death. This should not be. Through healthier eating, more physical activity, we could prevent most of these cases of diabetes. And by ensuring early detection and access to treatment for those who have diabetes, we could reduce complications and premature mortality. This report is a call to action to halt the rise in diabetes.